Getting robots to do things isn't easy. Usually, scientists have to either explicitly program them or get them to understand how humans communicate via language. But what if we could control robots more intuitively using just hand gestures and brainwaves? A new system spearheaded by researchers from MIT's Computer Science and Artificial Intelligence Laboratory CSAIL aims to do exactly that, allowing users to instantly correct robot mistakes with nothing more than brain signals and a flick of a finger. By monitoring brain activity, the system can detect in real time if a person notices an error as a robot does a task. Using an interface that measures muscle activity, the person can then make hand gestures to scroll through and select the correct option for the robot to execute. The team demonstrated the system on a task in which a robot moves a power drill to one of three possible targets on the body of a marked plane. Importantly, they showed that the system works on people it has never seen before, meaning that organization could deploy it in real-world settings without needing to train it on users. In most previous work, systems could generally only recognize brain signals when people train themselves to think in very specific but arbitrary ways, and when the system was trained on such signals. For instance, a human operator might have to look at different light displays that correspond to different robot tasks during a training session. Not surprisingly, such approaches are difficult for people to handle reliably, especially if they work in fields like construction or navigation that already require intense concentration. Meanwhile, this research team harnessed the power of brain signals called error-related potentials, ERRPs, which researchers have found to naturally occur when people notice mistakes. If there is an ERRP, the system stops so the user can correct it. If not, it carries on. What is great about this approach is that there is no need to train users to think in a prescribed way. For the project, the team used Baxter, a humanoid robot from Rethink Robotics. With human supervision, the robot went from choosing the correct target 70% of the time to more than 97% of the time. To create the system, the team harnessed the power of electroencephalography, EEG, for brain activity, and electromyography, EMG, for muscle activity, putting series of electrodes on the user's scalp and forearm. Both metrics have some individual shortcomings. EEG signals are not always reliably detectable, while EMG signals can sometimes be difficult to map to motions that are any more specific than move left or right. Merging the two, however, allows for more robust biosensing and makes it possible for the system to work on new users without training. The team says that they could imagine the system one day being useful for the elderly or workers with language disorders or limited mobility.